Well, it's official. Seven Oaks is on the market.
No one can move in before my wedding.
I think you're safe.
One's for my favorite lady and her favorite sister.
It's an old house, Lisa. It may be a developer who ends up buying Seven Oaks.
I'm going to find the perfect family. We can't sell to some developer.
It's a private home. It has numerous indoor and outdoor areas.
Let's make it happen.
I'm calling to schedule a showing in Seven Oaks.
I'm so sorry. Can you repeat that? The connection is terrible.
Yes. This is for my family company.
We got a showing, and it's for our family. Excuse me. You can't park here. I'm expecting clients soon.
I'm him.
You're Mr. Wallace.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Oh, no. I didn't mean it that way. It's your car. It's incompatible with car seats.
Little red sports car. No ring.
He's a bachelor.
Remember, every seller thinks they have a winner.
Wallace Development's lawyers will need at least a few weeks to put everything together.
Well, Mr. Wallace, Seven Oaks is not for sale to any developers.
But it's not like we're looking to pave over paradise. Come away with me.
Okay. Now I know you lost it.
This place was in pretty rough shape when we got it.
That's from when we were putting this place back together.
Matthew preserved the family's history. He's a sweet boy.
If we were to sell Seven Oaks, would you be the one to oversee it?
Absolutely.
It's going to make a great public golf course.
What?
You said this was 100% your project. I don't know what I'm going to do if Seven Oaks gets torn down.
But I love it too. I want to help you save Seven Oaks. I can send you a prospectus so you can go over the details for yourself.
So this is all the information I could find on Seven Oaks.
Seven Oaks really has been a big part of the community.
That's it. We just need to convince the city council it should receive historical status.
You're going to win them over completely.
But it is a place of history, and it deserves both love and respect.
We saved Seven Oaks!
I guess you'll be going back to the city.
Unless there's a reason for me to stay.
I've been thinking I would like you in my future.
I would love to be in your future, not to mention your present.